This jaw harp I got from Dizzy Gillespie, the great jazz trumpeter. I do a show called Riverwalk on public radio, and I've got to work with a lot of the old jazz guys, and Dizzy gave me this one. He came up with his own very unusual style of playing the jaw harp. It sounded something like this.